15.
So Tengsma looking to take down relatively quickly. He does not want to stand and bang with the Kun Kumai striker.
They are chanting Myanmar, Myanmar, over and over again inside the massive Tuan Arindo Stadium. This cauldron, this suffocating sweat box, this amazing setting. Yao Zhang just faking here.
A slight change in levels just to get Ren Sirat thinking about a takedown. Teal Tang predicting first round victory by TKO.
Big outside low kick from Teal Tang. Sirat inserts a cage, needs to start unloading some of the Kun Kumai. The low kicks, the elbows. The four-time Chin State wrestling champion. Get to see the wrestling though. There's a hook to a right, drops the old 3-2 boxing combination. Southpaw stance here from Teal Tang.
You see Teal Tang's trying to draw Ren Sirat in. He's trying to pull back, get him to commit, trying to think about these punches because soon a double leg is coming.
Sirat's got those long legs. He could throw a head kick and he does. And then he goes down to the midsection. Teal Tang also got some very good striking on him. Over to that lead knee of Ren Sirat. Cambodia versus Myanmar, set for three rounds. Both men told us it won't go that far. High kick there from Teal Tang, caught on the humerus. There is nothing funny about it. Over to the body of Teal Tang that gets out of dodge.
Teal Tang's been working his striking out there at Hard Knocks 365 with the legendary coach, Henry Hooft, who actually gave him the nickname, the Dragon Leg. Doesn't really know why he got the name, but that's what Henry Hooft calls him.
Chance go up for Myanmar again inside the Tuan Arindo Stadium. Kun Kumai star KWC for the right tournament finalist, Ren Sirat. That's the four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, New York State Wrestling Champion, Teal Tang. For Teal Tang. Ren Sirat said, I'll derail the hype train. All the talk over Teal Tang comes to an end tonight. Teal Tang said, I'm just getting started. My pro debut with Online Sun Corner. I can't go wrong. You see Ong Lai in the background there, the white t-shirt, giving instructions to his young charge.
Action.
He glances over his shoulder to Ong Lai, does Teal Tang. Ong Lai Sun defends his middleweight world title, March 31st in Tokyo, a rematch with Ken Hasegawa. Their first match here in the Spirit Cage was the greatest of all time. Body shot there from Teal Tang. Four-time Shinsuke Wrestling Champion. New York State Wrestling Champion. Haven't seen the wrestling yet though from him. Overhand right from Teal Tang. It's been a glorified kickboxing match. And it's a chance, an almost wasted opportunity for Ren Sirat to get his Kun Kumai striking off.
He's a bit hesitant because he is thinking about the takedown. He's gotta be thinking that, you know, Teal Tang is shooting in. I thought he was gonna shoot in for a takedown by now. I'm sure Ren Sirat did too. He spent his entire four-week camp working on just strictly being able to get back up. And I'm thinking he's a bit surprised that Teal Tang is choosing to stand and bang with him on these shots.
Look at that, Teal Tang, that's a spear back there from Teal Tang. The acrobatics, and he calls Ren Sirat forward. He drops his hand against a Kun Kumai superstar. How about that? And Ren Sirat does not answer. He does not get sucked in. But should he have answered it? Should he have gone for it?
He's smart.
Oh, hey.
He's smart. He's a veteran of this game. He's got more experience than he has. He knows what he's doing out there. He's prepared. He's overwhelmed by this insane crowd or the showboating by Teal Tang.
Teal Tang, the heavy artillery, the overhand run. I knew that he'd be very much a clone of Ong Lai Sun. The striking, though, is much, much better than I thought it would be, Mitch. There's been no attempt to take Sirat down. Teal Tang looks like he wants to knock the Cambodian out on his feet. A high kick there from Ren Sirat. And Teal Tang thought about counting on him. There's a high left round house kick. Cross smash through the forearm. The wrestling champion. So long as Ren Sirat's still here, the Cambodian, the Kun Kumai specialist is a threat. wrestling champion TL 10 will take him down. He did it in the final seconds of the opening stanza.
And Swap doing a good job of keeping his back away from the back of the cage. He's not allowing TL Tang to pressure him up against the cage. He's circling out quite well, and now he's back in the center of the cage.
TL Tang resets. There's the left hand. Clinches in. Tango back against the cage. Of 7 million in Yangon, and it feels like they're all crowded in to the Tawana Indoor Stadium Dragon.
You can see a good underhook on the right side there from Prince Arat. I'd like to see him pry him up, try to pick him up, use that underhook to get him up. That wizard isn't going to do the job. TL Tang's probably going to attack, drop down, and try to detach.
All those fans watching on Skynet right around Myanmar. Hope you're enjoying seeing the pro debut of TL Tang tonight from Yangon. The four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, the New York Wrestling Champion, has been TL Tang. Expect those elbows from Rin Sarup, but they came off the left hand, the left arm of TL Tang.
Also incredible that. Defense from Rin Sarat. He was able to maintain that position and keep TL Tang from changing levels and taking him down.
Cafes, restaurants, inside homes around the country on Skynet. Skynet for the people. They'll be going nuts right now for TL Tang here in Myanmar. There's the elbow from Rin Sarat. And TL Tang didn't like it. He resets. A roundhouse kick of beauty there from Sarat. Is he starting to find his rank? Is he starting to find his rhythm and his confidence? The Kun Kamai start. Throws a thunderous overhand right to Rin Sarat. Now he's trying to walk down TL Tang. Has Tang slowed here in the second round, Dragon?
It's not enough he's slowed that much. He's still confident. He's still moving forward.
Was taken down by a four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, and he got straight up. You do not want to be on your back against a wrestler, especially not a four-time Chin State Champion, New York Champion.
And Sarat's got to get his right arm around. He's got to get his right arm around to the front of the body of TL Tang. Yep, now he's
position for the New York State Wrestling Champion, the Chin State Wrestling Champion four time. And from here, he can hit the top. And listen to this. Those chants of Myanmar, so many Myanmar flags. Wonderful sculptures around this massive arena, the glow sticks in the background. Jam packed here in Yangon, the hottest ticket in town. And you know that turned out to see this man, TL Tang. And the man in his corner, the great Ong Lan Sun, a two-division world champion, the champ.
Good job by Rin Sarat to get back to full guard. He's got a very high, watch him try to work his guard up. He's gonna try to get his guard up nice and high, and he's gonna start attacking submission. In CTL 10, looking over his corner to the two-division champ, trying to get a little bit of advice. He's gotta get active, he can't just hold this position. He's gotta be active, he's gotta start delivering a little bit of punishment. Dropping those ground and pound. I'd like to see Rin Sarat start throwing those elbows. Push off, frame off the head, and then start throwing elbows.
Elbows there from the four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, TL Tang. Close guard from Rin Sarat, that's how he'll finish up the round. Here going into the... That took early from TL Tang. Rin Sarat now trying to power up, trying to fire up the aggressor meter. Clash of roundhouse kicks. Sarat wants the elbow off the right. Couldn't get in close range. A slip there for both men. Sarat couldn't capitalize. On the back foot here, Chiel Chang. Nice jab from Tang. Good catch of right hand from Tang. He thumped in that 4 ounces of leather to the kisser of Rin Sirok. Sirok tries to line up the elbow. Nicely done from the Cambodian, and Tang backs him off. Sirok measuring for the right hand with the right elbow. Pulled a four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, the New York State Wrestling Champion, try to put him on the ground again. There you see Ong Lan Sung giving instructions to his charge, talking him through the situation, telling TL Tang what to do.
He's telling him to drop his head and put it right underneath the chin of Rin Sirok, just so he has better control of the body of Rin Sirok. That's an important position, that head position. It's going to control a lot of your opponent's movement and not able them to really escape. If you use your head to control their head position, it leads to things like that, like the takedown.
Sirok going down, stays on his feet, 3 minutes 15 remains, third and final round of action. Judging on an overall bout, but it feels to me that it's Rin Sirok who's got a lot of ground to cover. Finally, tried to throw it up there to Chiel Tang. Sirok chops the elbow. He's not throwing the elbow, though, off the right arm. It's slicing elbow up. There it is. Must have heard. Chance for it again here.
It's tough because look at the head position. He's consistently trying to push forward. Rin Sirok's got to create a little bit of space, push off a little bit more, and then as Chiel Tang is coming forward, then he cuts into the elbow.
Time is running out for Rin Sirok of Cambodia. Kunkamai Star needs to get those elbows and knees up now. And you're the four-time Chin State Wrestling Champion, the New York State Wrestling Champion, getting down, yes, he goes to self-control. And here's the dominant position for Chiel Tang.
Position.
2 minutes remaining. It's been a thrilling contest. The wrestling champion in top position, the man from Myanmar, TL Chang. He don't want to give you back. It's been a good Kumar superstar, but Rin Sirok, as Richard said, can throw up some crazy stuff.
See, he's trying to get that knee into the inside of the body and create a little bit of a shield. But Chiel Tang is just so heavy in that top position, and he's able to use his right leg to prevent Rin Sirok from retaining back to guard.
120 remains. Rin Sirok proving more durable than Chiel Tang thought. There's Ong Lan Sung, the two-division world champion, giving instruction. And as soon as they put his picture on screen, the crowd just went mad. Elbow there from Chiel Tang. Neon belly.
Look at that. Rin Sirok was able to catch the leg as Chiel Tang got a little bit greedy, tried to advance the position. Rin Sirok was able to catch a leg and get back to halfway. Now he's able to get back to his feet.
The wrestling champion back on his feet, does a little jerk backwards. Now comes Rin Sirok. He's going to land the heavy altura in the high kick. Here comes Rin Sirok. He backs up Chiel Tang. 35 seconds remaining now. Rin Sirok goes upstairs. Chiel Tang dropping his hands. Has Sirok got one big tub thumper? One big silver. Stop. 20 seconds.
Rin Sirok doesn't have time to be patient here.
The wrestling champion. Is he going to take the win on his one championship debut? Sirok evades that left cross. It's the end of what has been a thrilling three rounds. It goes down to the judges in Yangon. Wherever you're watching in 138 countries, do you have it for Rin Sirok, or do you have it for the wrestling champion, Chiel Tang?
again inside that clinch. TL Tang is very tough. Looks at him. He laces the leg, creates a little bit of an off balance, steps across the body and throws him over the hip to put Rin Sarat down. And then they started to struggle. Then they had to start to have that ground battle where TL Tang eventually tried to give him out. Rin Sarat was able to recover half guard and then scramble back up to his feet. But that was a tough match on both sides. Both guys put everything on the line. And now it is up to the judges to call this one, Michael Schmello.
It was brought to you by Skynet. Skynet for the people. And let's go to Dom Lau to find out our winner.
To present the medal for this match, we have Senior Managing Director of Shui Tan Wen Media Company Limited, Mr. Wen Nang. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner,
dominance on the ground. It's a wonderful moment for TL Tang. It's a wonderful moment for Myanmar. And for Aung San Suu Kyi, his coach. What pride. Look at the beaming smile on the two-division world champion's face. It looks like one dragon is about to chat to another dragon.
Myanmar! Dragon Leg, TL Tang!
I know this means so much to have your debut here in ONE Championship in this beautiful country, your country of Myanmar. How are you feeling?
I feel so good, Myanmar! First, I want to say thank God. First, thank you God for giving me the opportunity. Next time I'm going to try harder and put a better performer for you guys. I love you, Myanmar! And I want to say thank you, Allah. Without you, I'm nothing. No one wants to accept me. Except you, thank you, brother. Everybody, cheer up!